covering the villages for you, TK Cross and the VNN News Team.
On today's lifestyle show, it's Love My Ride, and this week, it's a vintage vet. Plus, we'll tell you about a fundraising dog walk that benefits your dog, too. Hi there, and thank you for joining us. The year was 1966, and the U.S. was increasing troops in Vietnam. NASA conducted 5 Gemini missions, and the first artificial heart transplant was performed. But nothing created quite a buzz like the 1966 Corvette Stingray.
This is a 1966 Chevrolet Corvette convertible. I purchased this car in 1997 from a fella in Dunlap, Illinois, and it was sitting in a barn. Well, my wife and I was sitting one Sunday morning reading our local paper, and I saw an ad in the classic section for a 1966 Corvette, and that's all the ad said. It didn't say what color, how much, or this or that. So I called the number, and the gentleman said it was sitting in his barn, and I said, I gotta see it. And when he opened the door, here's what we saw, a Mossport green Corvette, and the first thing she said, it's not blue. I purchased it in 97, and then I spent almost 2 years getting it to this condition. The interior was completely ripped, the wiring was shot, the motor was oily and dirty. It was just a mess. The body, luckily the body had never been hit. All I had to do was just buff it out, but the frame was rusty. It needed a little bit of everything, and here's what I ended up with, if the number's correct. And which means that every car, every part that I put on this car, it has to fall, I believe, within the range of a month before the build date to the month after the build date. This is a small block Chevy 327, 300 horsepower. It's all what they call torque. Yeah, and first and second gear, that's my favorite. These side pipes just sing to you. I took the motor completely apart. Of course, I changed the clutch. Just the timing chain, I think I changed. Just the normal maintenance. But it runs like a top. This car here, what they call the base Corvette. It was as cheap as they built it. There's no power steering, no power brakes. A 3-speed Saginaw transmission. The base motor, the 327. I was thinking it was a 4-speed. Every Corvette I remember was always a 4-speed. So I threw it forward, thinking it was ready to go, and the guy said, you better look at that. And I looked down, I said, 3-speed? I said, it's sold, I'm buying this. 564 were built with a 3-speed transmission in the base engine. 2,311 were painted this color, Mossport green. When I take it to the monthly shows at Spanish Springs, the people just swarm around it, and the first thing they ask me, what color is that? From 63 to 67, my all-time favorite. I think this is everybody's all-time favorite body style. And just the looks, the stance, a lot of character. It's got a lot of curves. It's got a lot of, it looks fast sitting still. It's sexy, yeah. My wife went to night school. And while I was working, she went to night school, and she persevered, got her degree at Bradley University, and I was so proud of her. I gave her the car. I said, this car's yours. So, I'm sorry. I get emotional about my car. I love my wife dearly. We'll be married 50 years next year in July 5th of 2025. Yeah, this is her car. It's her baby. And she can do what she wants with it. The amount of people that come up and ask me, they open up their checkbook when I go to shows, I'll buy it right now. How much? Right now. And I go, no, it's not for sale. But someday, that day will come, you know, when we get a little older and I can't crawl under it like I used to and do the maintenance on it like I used to. But that'll be a sad day when that happens. Yeah, this is our baby. And I just enjoy showing it to people, and I love listening to their stories.
You can read more about Mike's Vet in Saturday's Daily Sun. Wouldn't it be cool if you could support a local fundraiser by walking your dog and pampering your pet at the same time? Enter the Pamper Your Pet fundraiser, where local dog owners and dog lovers will be in for a treat during the Do the Dog Walk event on Saturday. The event will offer dog baths, nail trimmings, dog photos, dog adoptions, and an auction of pet-related items. All proceeds will benefit local dog rescue organizations, Open Hands Animal Rescue, and Florida Chain. Registration for the walk begins at 8 a.m., and the walk starts at 9 a.m. at the Orange Blossom Hills Community Center in Summerfield. For more information about this event, visit the website shown on your screen. Fall brings an opportunity for inspiring wellness, and the Village's Active Aging Week is a great way to check off that list of to-dos when it comes to your health and well-being. Join your friends and neighbors for 5 days of fun, camaraderie, and education. The Village's International Council on Active Aging Week is set for September 30th through October 4th of this year. From discussions regarding skin cancer to muscle awareness, from line dancing exercise to a can-jam tutorial, you won't want to miss this Rec and Parks event. Registration is required. You can register at any at your service location or at districtgov.org. All events are free. Up next, some local students get a chance to intern in the Villages and get in a good workout at the same time. We'll explain. But first, a look at the weather in the Villages for the next 5 days.
Here's your VNN 5-day weather.
From the WVLG Weather Center, this is Christopher James with your VNN 5-day forecast. Looking into this weekend and ahead for next week, high temperatures in the upper 80s, overnight lows in the low to mid 70s. Looks like clear days ahead in the Villages next week in Florida's friendliest hometown.
Stay with us. More Villages lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
Your community connection on VNN. Did you know that whether you're looking to try something new or rediscover a passion, there are plenty of great activities in the Villages, Florida's friendliest hometown. Do you love to play ball? Whether it's softball or baseball, Florida's friendliest hometown is the site for some of the best softball teams in the state. Villages teams play on Saturday and Sunday, with at least one team playing at each softball complex throughout the Villages. With over 3,000 resident-led social clubs in our community, you're sure to find others that share your interests and passions. There's something for everyone in the Villages. You can find activity schedules in the Villages Recreation and Parks section every Thursday in the Villages Daily Sun. And now you know. To learn more, go to thevillages.com.
When cleaning your air ducts, it's important to clean the entire system. An air duct cleaning from Stanley Steamer removes pounds of trapped dirt, dust, and allergens from your home completely. The cleaning improves your home's indoor air quality, keeps your home cleaner longer, and can even improve the efficiency of your HVAC system. We want you to have the cleanest and healthiest indoor air possible, so call for a free inspection today.
Stanley Steamer gets your home cleaner.
One of the questions I get often is, what is the best hearing aid? And the answer to that question is, whatever hearing aid that person will wear. Okay, there is not one size fits all device that I can say will work absolutely perfectly for everybody, because everybody's brains are different. But what makes a person successful in their hearing aids is making sure that that hearing aid is equipped for the job that it's being asked to provide. So my advice to people is to obtain the best hearing aid that you can afford to get. You spend a lot of time with your hearing aids. They are a part of your integral perception of quality of life. your relationships with others, your ability to work and feel included in the community that you live in. There's a lot of moving parts in making somebody successful, and I like to think that knowledge and training and expertise in the field is a huge part of that successful piece of being a happy and content hearing aid wearer.
This is VNN.
The Village's Recreation and Parks Department is hosting interns from the Fitness and Coaching Academy to intern in local recreation centers across the villages.
This is the Field Experience Program. So the Recreation and Parks Department has paired up with the Village's Charter School Fitness and Coaching Academy to give the students of the Fitness and Coaching Academy a real life experience to see what it's like to be an employee of the Village's Recreation and Parks Department. They get to learn how to play sports and then teach those sports to residents that are interested in learning how to play. This is the third year that we've been partnered with the Fitness and Coaching Academy for this program. So it's changed over the years. The more we learn, the better we can provide the opportunity for the students and the better experience that they get with it. So today they are learning how to play beach tennis. They started learning last week, but next week they're going to be teaching residents. So today they're learning how to play, getting comfortable with the flow of the game so that they have firsthand experience when they go to teach it. They get really hands-on, and the residents absolutely love it. They love being a part of the program. They love getting to work with the students, and the students love to work with them as well. They learn how to cater their teaching style to each resident that signs up for it, so they can teach different learning levels.
I like sports, and I like helping people learn how to do sports. So I teach it to my sisters, and I teach it to my friends. It's something that I want to get into for a career. I like that I get to be active physically, and I like that you help people reach their goals.
These students are part of the Fitness and Coaching Academy with the Village's Charter School. They're all seniors, so they come here to the Recreation Parks Department. They go to other organizations as well on a four-week rotation. So we have them for 4 weeks, and then they come back to us later on in the school year, and we go through a different program with them. They're going to do beach tennis in the fall, and then in the winter they do pickleball. Beach tennis has less rules than pickleball, so it's a good starter for them to teach residents how to play, and then in the fall we'll do pickleball.
As you drive around admiring the beautiful neighborhoods in the villages, you might notice a unique feature at some homes: rain barrels. The barrels are used to capture water from a home's roof to use later for watering lawns, flowers, vegetables, and herbs. According to the Southwest Florida Water Management District, a half an inch of rain is enough to fill a 50-gallon barrel. These barrels are sealed to avoid mosquito breeding and algae buildup. In the villages, approval is required through the Architectural Review Committee prior to installation. To fill out an architectural review application, you can visit districtgov.org. Coming up, do you enjoy gardening? Details on how you can help out one local community. But first, in order to keep facilities in the villages well maintained, here are some temporary closures to consider as you plan your week.
I'm Daria here with your Recreation Roundup. The Enrichment Academy's Fall Winter Course Catalog will be available at all recreation centers beginning Thursday, September 18th, 2024. Registration begins September 23rd for residents and can be done online at theenrichmentacademy.org or at any at-your-service center. As a friendly reminder, please always carry your original hard copy Villages ID or a guest ID with a photo ID. Only original copies of ID cards are accepted at the recreation centers. All rules and regulations posted in the recreation facilities should be followed at all times.
Summer savings are happening now at Cartworld Golf Cars. Get bonus discounts up to $2,000 on in-stock 2024 gas, electric, or lithium-powered Onwood Series club cars, 2, 4, and 6 passenger. Plus, choose from a variety of exciting finishes. Ask about our free Bluetooth stereo promotion, available on select vehicles. Don't miss out on this huge savings. Cartworld Golf Cars, award-winning authorized dealer for over 35 years. Conveniently located in Lady Lake on Highway 44127, one block north of County Road 466. Drive a little, save a lot.
You want to enjoy your home, we know. To live well is to eat well. Doc's Restorations knows you want a beautiful kitchen to enjoy your favorite meals with your family. Licensed, bonded, and insured, we can make it happen. Bathroom? We work with trusted brands and American-made materials for a squeaky clean result. Family owned and operated for over 14 years, experienced craftsmen and design consultants. We stand on it. We'll make you look like a million. It's up to you what you tell your neighbors. And much more. So relax. Doc's Restorations will take care of it all for you. One company, one source, one solution.
Wildwood prepares for its upcoming community garden planting event. Wildwood will have a community gardening planting day this Saturday from 9 to 11 a.m. at Clark Park at 605 Wilson Street in Wildwood. The public can grow fruits, vegetables, and herbs for the community. All ages are welcome to participate. Registration is required. To reserve a garden bed, call 352-461-0134. The Village's own Showtime Dancers will be performing their first solo show this Saturday. The show, called A Musical Salute to the Workforce, will take place at La Hacienda Recreation. The dozen dancers will incorporate tap and jazz dancing to salute five categories: healthcare, education, tourism, transportation, and construction. Tickets for Village's residents and their guests with proper ID are $20 and available online at showtimedancers.thunderticks.com. We'll be back with more from Florida's friendliest hometown.
Stay with us. More Village's lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
And now for the three-day VNN forecast presented by Frank Gay Services. High temperatures in the 80s this weekend here in the Villages with mostly sunny skies. Overnight lows in the low to mid-70s. Chance of showers in the afternoons from 30 to 40%.
Drive into savings during DeLuca Toyota's summertime sales event with the all-new redesigned Camry and Tacoma models arriving daily. Upgrade to a new Toyota and keep your payments the same. Drive a new RAV4 for only $104 per month. Drive a new Tundra for only $298 per month. That's a lot of truck for a little buck. Get up to $10,000 off certified pre-owned Toyota. Car buying the way it should be for 46 years. Toyota makes the car, DeLuca makes the difference.
Soundtrack to the Villages.
course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello.
Thanks for listening to WVLG. From the Village's Daily Sun Sports Department, here's Stephen Heinemann with your VNN Sports Shorts.
Welcome back to VNN Sports Shorts. I'm Stephen Heinemann, and it's time to get excited about another full weekend of football around the nation. Let's take a quick look at what the weekend has in store, shall we? Saturday will be home to some great college football matchups, but the fun doesn't start there. On Friday evening at 8 o'clock, there will be one of only two games that pit two ranked teams against each other. It will be a war of the Wildcats as number 14 Arizona's high-octane offense travels east to square off with number 20 Kansas State. Then on Saturday, all of the Florida college football teams you know and love will take the field once again. It will start at noon when 0-2 Florida State hosts undefeated Memphis at Doak Campbell Stadium. If the Seminoles are going to salvage what has been a rough season thus far, this is a must-win game. Then at 3:30, Florida will play its first SEC game when the Gators host Texas A&M. Also at 3:30, the Miami Hurricanes really test themselves as they play Ball State as a 37-point favorite. Both USF and UCF play night games. The Bulls play Southern Miss at 7, and the Knights play TCU at 7:30. Football action continues with the NFL on Sunday. At 1 o'clock, two big factions here in the Villages will face off when the Bucks play the Lions. Also in the 1 o'clock slate, the Jaguars try to get their first win against a tough defense in the Cleveland Browns. After that, the biggest game in the mid-afternoon slate will be Joe Burrow's Bengals against Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs. Kickoff for that game will be at 4:25. Sunday night's primetime game will be the Bears versus the Texans, and on Monday night, the Falcons will face off with the Eagles. As always, thank you for joining me for this weekend preview on VNN Sports Shorts. I'm Stephen Heinemann, and I look forward to seeing you all again soon.
Thank you, Stephen. If you enjoy running and are passionate about supporting and bringing awareness to the fight against breast cancer, here's a 5K for you. You can put those road miles to good use by raising support for breast cancer awareness at the Pink on Parade 5K coming up Sunday, September 22nd at 7:15 a.m. in Leesburg at the Lake Yale Baptist Conference Center, located at 39034 County Road 452. You can also participate virtually if you're not up for the run by creating a fundraising team or sharing photos using the hashtag PinkOnParadeWaterman. Register for this event at pinkonparade.com/Waterman. There's something new to see this year at the Village's high school home football games. During the first water break, a United States military veteran will be recognized for their service with the Military Hero of the Game Award. That veteran will be brought onto the field alongside the Buffalo to receive the honor and an ovation of thanks from the fans in attendance. According to Buffalo Boosters Club President Gary Nellens, it's just a way of saying thank you for your service to our country. The idea stemmed from the Iowa Hawkeyes, who have a similar recognition each game. The honored veteran will also be given free admission to the game for themselves and a guest. The Buffalo Boosters will also make a donation to the organization of the veteran's choice. Coming up, a look at your Village's lifestyle concerts, events, and entertainment on the squares.
Stay with us. More Village's lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
As Americans, our freedom is guaranteed. But what about your financial freedom? I'm Jeff Jr., founder and CEO of Trajan Wealth. As a U.S. Marine, I learned exactly what it means to put others first. And I founded Trajan Wealth on that same principle. That's why it's my mission to make sure your retirement is built for your future. Right now, receive up to a 30% upfront bonus or up to 12% growth for your retirement income. Call Trajan Wealth today.
There's only one roofing contractor who is number one in Central Florida. One Floridians have been trusting for over 49 years. Other roofers are selling out to Wall Street and hedge funds, not us. We're still your local roofing contractor. From Spanish Springs to Brownwood to Lake Sumter Landing, Gold Key Roofing is the most trusted and most called upon roofing contractor for a reason. Trust your roof with a company who is really a part of the community. Gold Key Roofing, often imitated, never duplicated.
Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Time now for the Village's Entertainment Beat.
I'm Natalie here with your Entertainment Beat. It's Classical Music Month. Celebrate when you purchase tickets to these upcoming shows. Under the baton of conductor Pasquale Valerio, the Village's Philharmonic Orchestra has opened their season at the Sharon. Enjoy their next performance, American Italian Music, October 15th. Experience the intersection of jazz and art as Jazz Reach presents Jean-Michel and the Bebop Kings at the Sharon, October 12th. Transport yourself to the romance of Downton Abbey with the Sicilian Tenors at Savannah Center, October 29th. And ring in the holiday season with Voctiv's It Feels Like Christmas show at the Sharon, December 3rd. Enjoy an evening of heavenly harmonies and soulful performances at the Sharon on December 8th with Royal Wedding Singers, The Kingdom Choir. And start the new year with a concert of unforgettable music when you see the Czech National Philharmonic Orchestra, January 16th. You can purchase tickets online at thevillagedesignentertainment.com at a physical box office location or over the phone. That's your beat, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you, Natalie. The Villages is the place to be when it comes to great musical entertainment, and these are the bands ready to perform for you on the squares Friday night. Brought to you by The Villages Entertainment and your Villages soundtrack, WVLG. That's all the news we have for you today. Be sure to pick up a copy of today's Daily Sun and tune your radio into WVLG while you're out there enjoying that active Villages lifestyle. Your community connection on VNN. Did you know that whether you're looking to try something new or rediscover a passion, there are plenty of great activities in the Villages, Florida's friendliest hometown. If you visit Lake Miramar near Spanish Springs Town Square and La Hacienda Recreation on a Tuesday or a Thursday morning, you'll see some friendly folks from the Castaways Electric Boat Club highlighting an array of remote control boats. With over 3,000 resident-led social clubs in our community, you're sure to find others that share your interests and passions. There's something for everyone in the Villages. You can find activity schedules in the Villages Recreation and Parks section every Thursday in the Villages Daily Sun. And now you know. To learn more, go to thevillages.com.
It's replacement window season in America. Many companies sell vinyl windows, but did you know there is a better solution? Renewal by Anderson's Fibrix composite material won't warp or bow over time like vinyl can. It's no wonder our Fibrix windows are replacing vinyl as the better replacement window. So why not save some money this season with Renewal by Anderson? Act now and schedule your free window diagnosis and take advantage of this incredible limited time offer. Renewal by Anderson, the better way to a better window.
you're always welcome at Cody's.
Follow me right this way.
It's where friends and family meet for fun times and great food.
We enjoy the 2-for-1 happy hour from 11 to 7.
We come here for the amazing nightly entertainment.
Great service and loads of smiles await you at Cody's Original Roadhouse in Brownwood and Lake Sumter Landing.